Hey, it's Henry at TechAdvisor here, and this is a quick video hands-on with the Samsung Galaxy Fold. And in this video, we're quickly going to show you how to use multitasking on the new phone from Samsung. So as you can see here, you have your small screen on the outside, but when you want to multitask, you open up the phone with that 20-part hinge, looking good on the inside. Now, we have a few apps downloaded here, so let's go to Chrome. Let's go over to the one and only. So you have a TechAdvisor screen open here. So this is how you multitask. You swipe in from the left of the screen and you get an app bar here, which you can also expand to show every app on the phone. So you want to look at some maps. You want to check out where you're going. So you get the map here as well. You can even hold that and move it over. So the left-hand side is always the biggest, but you can drag to resize if you want to as well. So you got two there, so you're maybe navigating, and you're doing a bit of reading as well. Drag in again. Hey, you need a calculator for some reason. Tap that calculator and it appears in the bottom right. Every time you bring in a new app, it appears in the bottom right-hand corner, but you can click that, drag that over there. They switch. If you need a bit more room, if you're doing a really big sum, move it over to the left of the screen there, and then you've got all that room, and you can still navigate here, you can still read down here. You can also do pop-out windows. If you tap that bar, tap that left-hand icon here, and you can move your web page over there, and even bring in a calendar, say, as well. So you can actually have four apps on the screen at the same time there. Again, like you normally do on One UI, tap in the corner there, and then tap that to go away. If you were, say, navigating, make sure that the Maps is in the left-hand screen, and then if you're not got enough hands, this is quite a large device, fold it shut, and there you go, got maps on the outside as well. So you can't really multitask on the outside screen, but open it up, and swiping in from the right brings you right back to where you were. So there you have it, it's a great phone, great looking phone at least. Check back with TechAdvisor soon for the full review, but that's how to multitask on the Samsung Galaxy Fold.